Well, the UK's rapidly rising house prices underscore the Eurozone's economic recovery, but property shortages could turn that positive development into a harmful one. Britain may find itself saddled with a housing crisis if the problem is not tackled soon. Natalie Powell explores some of the possible solutions.
A growing population and near-record lows in property construction are putting huge pressures on the UK housing market. Rental prices and mortgages are soaring. Bad news for the younger and less well-paid, and surprisingly, bad news for landlords too.
House prices, as they increase, it actually becomes more difficult for landlords to rent because of the price ceiling that they have to put on that people, tenants, can afford.
According to research, UK rents will be 46% higher by 2020, and 3.7 million people will still be living at home with their parents. That's 700,000 more than the current rate. Staggering figures showing that more needs to be done now to resolve the UK property crisis.
In London, the government has introduced an initiative to produce 17,000 affordable rent homes for the capital by 2015. But according to experts, there's still a long way to go.
What government should be doing is to look at the spectrum of incomes in London and to provide a supply of good quality housing in sufficient numbers. Unfortunately, government is not doing that, and the market in London is failing.
The government says the best solution is to build more houses. Members of the UK Parliament estimate nearly 300,000 new homes a year are needed to meet current demand, but only half of that amount is being built.
We've actually got to get more houses, more land available for housing development if we're going to prevent a housing bubble being created.
Talk of a bubble may be premature, as some analysts maintain. The overall picture nationwide is mixed. While prices have climbed more than 8% in London over the past year, the average price increase across the nation is less than half of that. And in some parts of the country, prices have fallen. Natalie Powell, CCTV, London.